you don't get it. I've been afraid of my father all my life. I've spent every waking moment trying to keep him from exploding. Trying to do everything just right. And not just believing, knowing that one day he will come. My first memory? That's the day my brother spilled a can of paint downstairs. My parents were painting my house. But he thought he was helping, but it was just a can of paint went everywhere. I held my breath. I don't know why I thought that would hurt. My father put his fist through the wall. I screamed. Ricky and I started crying. And the whole time he kept yelling at us to stop crying. I thought he would kill us both when my mother passed on. I was 4 years old then. And I've been living in that hole in the wall ever since. I can't forgive him, and I won't pretend. So go read Footprints in the Sand if it'll make you feel all warm and fuzzy inside. Today my father's going in the ground. Except I don't remember. Father couldn't do that to his kids.